there, welcome to the Tutoring and Testing Center. You've never been here before? Come on, let's go for a tour. Did you know that we see over 4,000 appointments a year? That's why it's very important to come to our front desk or call to make an appointment. This is also where you'll sign into your appointment when you come in. Our sessions are 45 minutes with a one-on-one math, science, or writing tutor. This is a math and science tutoring room. Here, you can see a science session in action. You can work with a peer tutor who knows the study strategies and success skills that helped them succeed at NSU. The peer tutor works with you collaboratively and interactively on problems that you bring in so you can get more out of the session. Like our math and science sessions, our writing sessions are interactive and collaborative. All of our tutors are professionals in their field, and some even have published work. You can come in at any time in the writing process, from brainstorming all the way to finishing touches. Although our tutors will help you with grammar, their main focus is content and clarity. You can also come in with help for citations such as MLA and APA. At the Tutoring and Testing Center, we're proud to have other resources students use. Here's our multi-purpose room where you can come and study for any of your courses. Additionally, we have professional staff that can assist with math, organizational skills, and study strategies. You will discover just what it takes to be successful in a college math course, no matter your skill level. While you're here, there's one other place you should know about in the Tutoring and Testing Center. The Testing Center is where you can come take a makeup exam if you may have missed it in class due to extenuating circumstances. You have to figure out the details with your professor ahead of time and make an appointment. But once you get here, we have rooms to accommodate you as well as students with documented disabilities. Additionally, the Testing Center offers credit bearing, challenge, and placement exams if deemed appropriate by your academic advisor. The Testing Center also offers resources to study for professional and graduate exams. I hope you enjoyed this tour of our office, and we hope to see you in the fall. Bye!